How to fix SIM card manager not showing in settings. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, open up settings on your device. Scroll down the notification panel and tap on the gear icon at the top right corner. Now scroll all the way down to the bottom. Now tap on system and updates. Now tap on software update and make sure your device is updated to the latest version. After updating, if the issue still persists, tap on backup and reset. Now tap on reset phone. Now click on reset all settings. Now enter your password and reset all of your settings on a device. Also consider checking your SIM card on a device if it's placed perfectly. Now once you all do that, go back to the home screen. Now scroll down your notification panel. Now enable airplane mode. Now disable it. I hope this should fix the issue. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.